Yo, there is legit someone out there, I guess. You heard about the steps.
Hello? Is someone here now? He saw this a shadow passing by very fast here through the window.
Well, that's a creepy picture. Damn.
Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Justinix, welcome back to a brand new Haunted Adventure. You heard the bones? Haunted Adventure guys, like I said on my Twitter guys, I'm going to explore a very abandoned farmhouse haunted by the name, by a ghost named Carl. Or Carl. Anyways guys, I don't know if that is true, but so paranormal experts came to this place a few months ago. And they did some EVPs and they heard every time the same name, and that's Carl. That's how this place, and actually he dies here with his sister, but that's all what they know guys, that the person who lives here is named Carl with his sister, and they both died here at this place. Those ghosts or those people who lived here has no family, but and Carl has only his sister named, I don't know what her name is, but this, the only thing I know is that Carl's, that a spirit haunted this place. My flashlight is getting wet right now. Carl is haunted this place right now, fam. It's not 3 a.m. because I can't do it at 3 a.m. because I don't have enough time, because I forgot my second battery, and if my I'm going to record this full abandoned farmhouse, and my flashlight is getting wet right now. You see it? Yo. Anyways guys, let's do this. This is here one of the barns. It's all, look at this guys. Pretty old and spooky here. And it's pretty cold also. When I put my first feet inside this building, I have a cold vibe. Legit guys, it's very cold. Outside is very hot, and now I put my first feet in this creepy haunted farm, and I have a very cold vibes, and it's pretty cold here. So anyways guys, smash that like, let's get this video to 35 likes, will be insane. If you can do it guys, then you all be freaky awesome. And if you see something in this video, please let me know in the comments below. Take a screenshot if you can, send it to my Twitter, all my social links in the description below. So if the show support to my Twitter guys, really appreciate it. And if you're new and watch this video right now, I love haunted places, make sure to subscribe, because I have some more upcoming videos that are haunted. I do everything guys, I explore the most abandoned houses, farms, factories, just everything fam, that is abandoned and very spooky. And I'm going to share it with you all guys. So anyways, thanks for watching, thanks for the support, and let's get into this video. Right now. And what the heck is that? Yo. Also shout out to him, come with me again. And this haunted farm. Haunted by Carl. Yo, that's a rope, look at this. Ooh. Did you hear that? Yes. Yo. I said the name Carl and she's dead. You saw a shadow?
No.
Yo! He legit saw a shadow, guys. After I say the name, Carl. Yo, I better shut up right now.
Don't get bored.
Oh my god. Look at my flashlight. It's flickering like hell. Oh my god, I'm scared right now, man. Yo. Yo, if you need to shit, you can take this. Do you see there? Yo. And what the heck is this? An old church.
Yo,
pretty awesome, man. That's a very old back. Yo. And that's creeped the hell out of me, man. Look at this. This is very spooky, and this too. What the heck? Too insane, but that bike is also creepy as fuck. What the hell has happened to you, man?
What? Yeah.
What the heck is that bones every time?
Yo,
this place legit gives me the chills, man. What the hell? It's not even 3 a.m. It's now, guys, for about 10 p.m. right now. What the hell? What the heck is that? Yo, let's find out, man. What the heck is it came from, the sound? Oh, it's water. Okay, nice. Yo. Yo. Oh, oh, damn it. I just fell. And that's a condom, I guess. Yeah. So, guys, you ready to explore the actual farmhouse of herself, where everything is still burned? Yo, the creepiest part is the paranormal experts that came to this place, they were talking in one room, and a freaky door going open by herself, and very slow back. Back to close. What the heck I'm saying then? So what the heck I was meaning, guys? The door was opened very slow and it's getting back to close to very slow. So yo, flickering like hell. I barely can talk anymore. Yo. Hello? There's someone here now? My flashlight is flickering like hell, man. It's very cold here. You feel it? No way. No. Yo, look at my flashlight flickering like crazy. Oh my god, it's very cold here. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm so scared of that, fam. Give this message like, because we're going to risk our life right now. I don't want to get attacked by a freaky ghost. Yo, ew. I'm very sorry for my flashlight, guys. And what the heck is this here? Oh my god, that's creepy. Help me. Look at this, fam. What the hell? Even this is very spooky, that's from Charles. Yo, look this fan, the kitchen of this creepy farmhouse. Yo. Pretty awesome here. And spooky at the same time. Damn. What did he say? Yo fam, he saw this a shadow passing by very fast here through the window. I was just filming a cinematic scene from an intro, guys. Yo. And it's raining very hard right now in no seconds. Something legit is going on, man. But I swear the ghost wants to steal my flashlight power. It's flickering like hell. And ghost experts, the paranormal experts, guys, investigators were standing here, and that door that opened by herself very slow, and it was very slow back to there. Look, see, guys? Very slow, with no reason, after they say the name Carl. Yo, man, this is very creepy here. Yo, was the door like that before? Someone destroyed that thing. Very old phone. Yo. What the hell?
Yeah,
yo. Yo, my flashlight is getting weird now, fam. Legit weird. What the heck are you doing, man? Fam, please, if you see something here, like a shadow or so, please let me know in the comments below. I really appreciate it. Because this place is legit haunted as hell. What?
Deze had ik even de wisten van, bro.
Ja, me too. Yo, dit is one of the sleeping rooms. Pretty creepy here. Yo, all the closets are open. All legit, all everything is open right now. This was not before. Yo. What is that? Old pictures.
Yo, that's a creepy picture. Damn.
If you detect it, not on you, sir.
Yo, what the heck is that? Yo, guys, I know if you can hear that. Where is it come from, that sound? Yo. Was it open?
Come from wall.
Yo, guys, that red sound, ticking sound, is from coming on the second floor of the sleeping rooms. Yo, it's so creepy here, man. And it's even freaking... It's freaking 10 PM. It's moving.
No way. No way.
Come on, man. Follow me. I'm so scared right now, man. Yo, it's very cold here.
Make it cold away.
Thanks. Nivea cream. Nice. This was, I guess, the sister of Carl. I'm not sure. Guys, this place is one of the legit the most haunted. Not the most haunted, the most haunted place that I ever visit right now. Is that from the door I slammed with that sight or something. In one of the sleeping rooms. If you then see that video, guys, check out the link in the description. I will put that video in the description below. So definitely check it out if you haven't yet see it. Yo, weird sounds like crazy here. Yo, look, my flashlight is fixed. It's not flickering anymore.
Yo, met even de old pictures.
Hij hoorde dat. Nou, Luc van Boven is ook gestopt.
Yeah, what the heck? What the heck is going on here? What the heck is going on here? Yo. Not old pictures. Damn. Yo, that white hacker that shares staring on that closet. Pretty weird. But yo. Like I promise, fam, this place is legit creepy as hell. So when I'm back in the living room, fam, I feel something is there. I'm not for sure. I have to just that feeling. What is that? Yo. What the heck?
Bro.
I see dead people. You see them? You kidding me? No. What the hell, man? What the fuck is going on here? Yo, another creep sleeping room. Yo! What the hell? Yo, fam. I will definitely do this place over again at 3 AM. That's a promise, fam. But now I'm here at 10 PM, almost 11 PM. But yo, it's already creepy and spooky and haunted as hell right now. We heard very strange noises. Saw shadows. Actually, my brother saw shadows. They're crazy. I have very cold fights every time. It's pretty weird. But yo, I'm very happy that I came here. Oh, that's pretty loud. How are you doing? Look, guys, look at this. That is the name of... Carl. You see?
Moet waarom 20 keer op?
Where the heck is his sister then? Yo, what the hell is this? Yo, that's creepy! Yo, my screen is burning like hell right now. See, guys, the stairs are very dangerous, but at least we're going to do this for now, fam.
Yeah.
I will do everything for you.
What?
What's up? Yo, I can't see it, but that's because my screen is blurry, Krell.
It does that.
Yo, what the heck is this? Yo, my screen. What did you see?
Hier heb je die foto.
Wat is dat?
Ik weet niet. Dat ik vraag, joh.
Yo. Dat is spooky as hell, fam. I don't know what the heck that is. At least my screen is blurry like hell right now. Again? We need to fix this. Fix this. Come on. Please.
Oh, I'm more than that.
No. Yo. Wait. Yeah, okay, it's fixed. Alright. Oh my god, I want to... What the heck is this now? Oh man, we now have the attic. There's the attic. The attic, yeah. Yo. Yo, all those old paper here. Too insane. And that's a creepy bat, look at this. Rodney, check this out. That looks very new. There's different attic here. That's creepy, fam. What the hell is that?
Waarom lopen die overal plastic?
Yeah, I don't know. Everywhere on the ground here is laying plastic, guys. That's very weird.
Yo.
If you see something, please let me know in the comments below. I don't know if I can show you right now. I really don't know if you saw something, but if you see something, please let me know in the comments below, fam. I really appreciate it. What the heck are you doing now, man? Look at him. He's lost to read books. Old notes. But yo, there's definitely very spooky right now, fam. What is that?
Rampelen en dieke meis volgens jouw woord.
Word. Yo, do you feel a cold fight too? And what the heck is that on the walls? Look, some creepy hands. Oh. Head marks, here.
Yeah.
What the heck is this? Yo, fam, we're here to explore the basement together with me. It's a very pretty small one. At least it's a basement without water. Yo. Ugh, creepy as hell. What the heck? Nothing special here. Yo, that's an old picture. What the heck? Worked. What?
Pretty cold.
Yeah, pretty cold here. But that is very weird. What the heck is this doing here? With no reason. I see dead people. You kidding me? Yo, I really want to know if this place is really haunted. Wait, I'm gonna do something right now. I'm gonna... Carl.
Fuck off.
No, why are you gonna do this right now, man?
I need to do this.
Alright, fam. I'm going to call... I'm going to say the name Carl 20 times.
20?
Yeah, repeat. I will repeat Carl for 20 times right now and see what happens right now, fam. Let's do this. I'm going to do this right now. Where is the mirror or something? No mirrors? You kidding me? Yeah, I don't know. Let's find out. No, there's two dangers here, I guess. No. Turn back. I'm just going to say Carl here. And yo, if you hear something or see something, let me know, man. Yo, man, you kidding me? All right, I'm going to call it. I'm going to say Carl for about 20 times when I'm fan. You ready? Let's do this. 1, 2, 3. All right, let's be quiet right now. Carl. Karel. 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 Karel.
Yo. You heard that? All right? You heard that? You heard it right. Let's go, man. Yo. That zone is coming on there, man.
Hello? Is someone here right now? Please let me know. Carl, if you're here, make a sound.
Yo, 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 yo.
Yo, look at this, fam. This is moving. Yo, yo, look at this.
Yo.
What the hell? If there are any ghosts here, make a sound. Or something. Please, if you're here, make a sound. Let something move. So I know you're here. Show yourself. You, this is creepy as hell. Alright. Where sounds every time here? Creepy as hell here, man. So fam, anyways, this exploration was very spooky as hell. I was scared a lot. I have a lot of cold vibes. I heard some crazy things. Also, he saw the shadows passing by. I didn't see that, fam. But at least, guys, we did it. We did. I promised you. But I promise you again to go that we're going to do this place over at 3 a.m. right now. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, smash that big like. If you see something, let me know in the comments below. Take a screenshot if you can. Also, let me know which time did you see that. And let me know in the comments below or send it on my Twitter. Especially the screenshot, send it on my Twitter, guys. And private message or tag me and tag me in your tweet. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, guys, and you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe right now. Put the notification bell on so you will be part of this notification squad. And that will be very freaky awesome. Let's get this video to 35 likes. For this very spooky adventure right now. Shoot out to him right now. Follow him on Twitter, all his social link in the description below. But fam, if you want to see more haunted places like this, give this smash that like, and I will go for more haunted places. But now I have a lot of more places in my mind to do, and I will do this for you, fam, later. Anyways, thanks for watching, thanks for sharing this, thanks for joining this creepy adventure together with me right now. It was hella fun and creepy at the same time. So yeah, fam, I'm Just State Explorer and welcome back to a brand new video. No way. And I will see you back in the next one. Peace, fams.